Hey guys, it's my first time up at Strawberry this year. I missed ice out, but I heard the fishing's been good, so let's get to it. All right. So I heard the fishing's been good, so let's do a little bit of a numbers challenge today. Let's start off by aiming for 20 and see where we go from there. 20 would be a pretty good day. I'm gonna start off just doing the syndicator rig for a little bit. I'm gonna switch out the first half hour and just see if we can figure something out. But I'll start off doing this. I've got a balance leech and a chironomid on. Hopefully the fish are up shallow and up in the water column. I put mostly high up in the, oh. Okay, first cast, that's a fish. Feels like a trout and not a chub. Okay. Off to a pretty good start. This is on the balance leech, balance life leech to be exact, which is a red and black one. He's fighting hard. Oh, it's a bow. Little, actually not that little, pretty decent bow to start the day. 15. Cool. That's one. Well, you're not supposed to catch a fish on your first cast. I guess that wasn't technically, so maybe we're good. Yep, just on my little balanced leech. All right, I'm not gonna move far if we can just launch and start catching fish. Guy's up shallow. Gotta figure out the catch rates on the syndicator rig. And maybe it's the way to go, but we should try other stuff, make sure, see if our rates are better on something else, or if the rates are comparable, we'll do something a little more fun. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's number two. In close. Let off the drag a little bit here. A decent one. I don't think my guides are lined up either. They look like they're veering off to the left here. Gotta fix that. Okay, let's get the net handy. Oh. He's all wrapped up. Oh, now he's free. It's a cut, I think. Okay, let's get his head up. No, it's a bow. Oh, he's on the chironomid. Okay. Took my gassy style. That's a pretty nice bow as well. Oh, the line's kind of wrapped up in his gill. Let's avoid. See if we can get that line out of there. Okay. Yeah, he ate my gassy colored size 14 chironomid. Dude, that's a solid chunky bow. Cool. All right, chironomids and leeches. Pretty iconic duo right there. Oh, there's one on it. Ooh. Those might be chubs, honestly. Okay. Let's make some casts towards shore. So I'll drag properly here. Okay. Got the hover line on and the balance bait ball rig. Ooh, that was neat. Okay. Gotta straighten this line out here. Oh, come on. Okay. Getting eaten at least. There we go. Cool. Little cut. Whoops. He took the bottom balanced one. Oh, okay, we need a little more line in here. Okay, cookie cutter. It's number three. That one was outcasting away from shore. Oh my god. Somehow managed to hook him again. Okay. How's that even possible? Or wrapped up around teeth here. Come on. Those teeth are sharp and catchy. Okay. Yeah. Decent cut, like 16. Okay, that's number three. There we go. Faster strip, or more violent strip, I guess. Oh, no. No. Dang it. There we go. Oh, no. Okay. Dude, okay. Maybe we've managed to figure something out here. Violent strips. There we go. Okay. He's on the top one. Little bow. We'll call him landed. Four. Little bow. Yep. Okay. Got it dialed. Decent cut. Another 16-inch cookie cutter slot cut. He ate the point. What's going on here? Okay, there we go. Oh. Come on, dude. Relax. Bait ball putting in work. That's five. Ooh. That's never a good sound. Just letting it sink about 5 seconds and then going. The really erratic cadence seems to be the ticket. They did not want the little smooth hand retrieve, or got a few on the moderate pulls, but I feel like we're triggering commits with the really erratic retrieve. There we go. Okay, call that landed. Another little bow on the top one. Top one? Yep. That's number six. That looks like little guy. Smallest trout at strawberry I think I've caught. Good. Been here like 50 minutes, caught 6. There we go. Little guy. It's number 7. There we go. That's a better one. Okay. I don't know why I wanted to put him on the reel, but I did. Oh, he's on the middle one too. See, all three matter, huh? It's a solid cut. Oh, got him off. We got him close. We'll call that good. So that's 8. See, that's why I didn't want to put him on the reel too. Gotta get our line back out. Okay. Ooh. That was right on the hang. Okay. That's 9. You know. On the mouth. It's a little bit better one. And it gets... Oh! There we go. It's on the middle one again. Think? No. Oh, it's on the... Okay, that one doesn't count. Not quite close enough.
I got a mid-tip as well that I'm going to throw, and then I've got some sinking in here, but...
I don't think we'll need the sink lines unless it gets, like, slick and high sun. But I'm just throwing this on a hover, so midge tip would be perfect. Oh, come on. I feel like I'm only converting like 30%. Yeah, I think they'll get it better if it's not slick. Get it. There we go. Little guy. Okay. Cool. That's 10. There we go. Little cut. It's 11. There's number, the recording, there's number 12. Little bow. There we go. Another little guy. Another bow. Nice. 13. Do you want any of these, Mike? What's that? Do you want any of this?
How we doing? Catching a few. How's it going for you? You still pulling
this? Yeah. We're still hitting the bait ball rig. Yeah. I thought about throwing like a triple chronomid rig on. Yeah, it's wind. I had a cut pin for like 2 seconds. There we go. As soon as the wind comes up. Might be a better one. Wow, that bow is a football. Yeah. Gotta show this one to the camera. This thing's like almost as big around as he is long. That's a true football right there. Look at that. decent bow. Bad. Number 16.
How did you work for it?
Yeah, those bows fight harder than the cuts. There we go. That's a good cut. Fighting real well. Laziest cut ever. See if I can just come in here. Nice. 17. Mike's doubled up. Just sitting here enjoying the chaos. We'll be right back. This is the area of small bows. 35. There we go. There we go. Nice, and it popped out, perfect. I think that's 37. There we go. Little guy, it feels like. Yeah. There it'll go. 38. There we go. Be a better one. Nope, just a bow. Number 39. Cool. Cool. Hey, number 40. Come on. There we go. It's a nice bow, I think. Net this guy. Okay. Yeah, okay. It's a really nice bow. Let's see if we can get his head up here. back around. Oh yeah, that's a solid one. And it came out. Good. It's a football. Looks like a Deer Creek one. Okay guys, well, it's gonna do it for our day out here on Strawberry. No? Didn't quite get 50, but we got close, low 40s, something like that. Have to review the footage and see how many we actually got, because I'm sure there's a counting error in there somewhere. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, like it down below, subscribe to the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. It was a good day of fishing, you know, this bait ball rig put in the work. Caught a couple early on a balanced leech, but for the most part, this is what they wanted to eat. And we did good. Anyways, thanks for watching. There we go.
I need to go back out there.
Maybe. It feels like a good one. Dude! What's a Utah State record chub?
I don't know.
See this thing?
Dude.
See that thing?
Oh my goodness, dude.